Predecessor by Charlie Rex, aged 9. Chapter 1. Demon Hairdresser's Shop. Demon Hairdresser's Shop is down a windy cobble street, and is a disturbing place full of scary tools for your hair. When people glare through the misty window, they see shiny, slicing scissors, which seem to have a mind of their own. They also wonder about the bleeding brother and the trembling toffees in the cracked jar. No one ever has ever... The idea of the books were... For the demon hairdresser, I went to the hairdressers and I didn't shave my hair bald, but I saw another man having his hair shaved bald, and then I saw they gave me a toffee at the end, and that gave me the idea for the trembling toffees. And for the demon diver, I got the idea because I go diving.
Charlie, what made you want to sell your books for charity?
Because some of the other people are less fortunate than us, and I want to make them feel better for my books.